humors, madman, passion lover. Appear thou in likeness of a sigh. Speak but one rhyme and I am satisfied. Rhyme and I me. Pronounce but love and dove, love dove. Speak to my gossip Venus one fair word. I conjure thee by Rosaline's bright eyes. By her high forehead and her scarlet lip. By her fine foot, straight leg, and quivering thigh. Heaven to fall and bear a chastened lie. That in thy likeness thou appear to us.
If he hear thee, thou wilt anger him.
This cannot anger him. Twould anger him to raise a spirit in his mistress's circle of some strange nature, letting it there stand, that she hath late conjured in that. That were some spite. My invitation is fair and honest. In his mistress's name, I conjure only to raise up him. He hath hid himself among the trees to be consorted with the humorous knight. Blind is his love, and best befits the dark. If love be blind, I cannot hit the mark. Now, when he sits under